Okay, I got a 2008 Nissan Altima. I'm going to show you how to reset the maintenance required service interval light. We're using these two buttons right here. First, you're going to press this button until you get to this right here. You're going to hit the dot button to maintenance. Go down to engine oil, reset, hold down this button. And you press the this button to reset it. Now you're going to go back to oil filter, reset, and go back, and then you're good to go.